Okay, where's the scrutineer's fix? We're gonna put the mail in just these ones, hey, yeah, we'll fix it together and then stand a little here.
Lock it up?
Yeah. Now, that's the spot, Okay, you gotta follow that, take your stand, okay? Okay, so we're gonna fix the ones in here, so we're gonna.
Lock it right on top of them.
Oh, did they, did you guys come up these two separate nights? Ninety-six, right? Okay, so we're just gonna throw them back. I'm just gonna put them in here. These forms, I don't need to be in here, these are just mail. Okay, what are these doing in here? What are these doing in here? How can you put those in here? Well, these are scrutineers, so how can these be here? Yeah. Okay, these are mailings, well, go get that guy. Go, you're left. Just tell him I need him to hire. Now, plan is on first.
Those are on those ballots?
Yeah, they're on you, I don't know why they're. Well, the scrutineers are with them, so. Go and get, tell it, Ernie, I'm on the work here, I'm on the line. Ernie, take it, tell them.
Just don't want it too far, we keep an eye on stuff overall.
Did he count these in front of you guys? George, did he count these in front of you guys? Did he count them in front of you or not? Well, that's what we did here.
Yeah.
So, I didn't mean that, where he acts.
Everyone got this. Can you tell me that?
They're supposed to be ballots.
Well, what is this? You had this little form out, right, when they turned it in. So what are these things? I need to know what this is. Is that a mail-in? No, that's secretary. Now just leave it all in here, Michael. And that shouldn't have been there. Everybody was concerned why those were in there. So can you just tell them why they were in there?
Because we need to track all the ballots. It's all the ballots.
Okay. Well, this talk is numbers. They want to know why, because we separated it. Okay, guys, so we're going here. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow.